I know it's been a while since we did a reaction. Last time we did a reaction, it was about, what, 6 months ago? So today I decided to start back the reactions, you know, Tony Baker's, all sorts of funny compilations. So without any further ado, here we go.
Hey, Curtis, what you want, Scotty?
What I want you to cover up that kernel you left in the litter box, man. Now bring your ass back over here.
What you fighting me for? You know you in the wrong.
Now you sit up in this corner and reflect on your transgressions, man. Cover the kernels up.
Now what in the haberdasheries and hemoglobin and James Bond car chase scene locations is going on here?
Who paved this road?
Where are we going? Where are we going? What's on the other side? Where the hell are we going that the road is this thin and this high up? Where are we going?
I mean, whatever's on the other side of this destination, this trip right here, it just ain't important enough. It's just not important enough. I'll meet y'all on the other side. I'll either fly in, boat in, or train in, but I'm not carring in on this thin-ass road.
Hell no. Is that somebody sitting there? Man, hell no, man. It's got to be salvation on the other side of this road for me to go in on this, man. And you got to trust who you're riding with, man. Because one false move, you just fell over the side, and you're going to continue to fall. Because it looked like it's high as hell. It looked like ain't no landing. This is a modern-day Lord of the Rings quest.
No.
Nope.
Now, what in the haberdasheries and hemoglobin is going on here?
My man went to the teeth place and was like, yo, can I get a large teeth? What size is that? Yeah, let me get the 32-ounce teeth, man. You know what? Let me get the propane grill.
Creeping on a combo, baby.
Yeah.
What's up, Curtis?
I'm sick of you, Scotty.
Sitting up here looking soft in the corner next to the cleaning products. You lucky I can't skateboard back.
I smell treachery going on in here. Let me see what the... Who is in my bed? I can smell kidding treachery all over this... Yeah, I want you to hear that hiss in your little punk dreams. All cozy like you belong. I got some cozy paps down here when you wake up.
Just looking at this little raggedy-ass picture, man, my shins is pulsating right now. When those little rusty ridges embed themselves into your shin skin, whoo! Especially when you just thought you was gonna hop on your bike real quick and just take off like it was E.T. and then, bow! Whoo!
Your friends was like, Tony, come on! Ha! Ha, give me a second, guys. Give me a second. Let me get my shins together.
If my job was to interrogate people, I would beat them with a bag of these right here. I would just pull their shins out and be like, so you're not going to give us the launch codes, huh? Mm-hmm.
Bye.
Whoo! Ha. Columbus, Ohio. I'm coming out there, and I want y'all in there when I come out there. So when I'm in there and y'all are out there, but y'all are in there while I'm out there and y'all are looking at me. I want to be looking at you while you looking at me in Columbus, Ohio. I want to be talking to y'all and making y'all laugh while y'all laughing at me and looking at me laughing. I want to look in y'all eyes and teeth, okay? Get your tickets early because I'm coming out there. Click the link.
Hey, how long you been out here in the field?
Hey, your breath ain't ready. Your breath ain't ready. Who told you your breath was ready? It ain't.
Well, do something then. Why you looking at me? I'm looking at you. You know what I'm talking about? Lick it off me, dude, but I'm coming back here waiting for you to do something then.
Nathaniel, I'm going to have to come here from the underneath. Nathaniel, grab the wire strippers for this right here and get the long nose pliers, too.
Let me grab and hold you.
Come on,
let me grab and hold you, man. Come on, my dog.
Hey, mind your business, man. Oh, y'all tough.
I hear a whole hog trying to eat
y'all
some
dog. Y'all had to jump me. Ain't no fish out here.
So, peeps, as you can see, I got to get a new, basket top or whatever, because this is stretched out. This is good. We need a solid base for you fat asses. Yeah. Because this is done, son. And you just gonna stay in here until it's completely evaporated. You know what I'm saying? Midnight's just going to be like, I'm gonna stay in here till the wheels fall off or till the basket falls off. It's done, bro. It's done. Your booty cheeks ain't even all the way up in here, man. Booty cheeks can't even fit up in here. You got a whole apartment building over here, but nah. Let me stay in the basket that's hanging on by a thread. Literally. Don't look out the window. What you reflecting? You reflecting on this? You know I'm right. You know I'm right, bro. You can look out the window all you want. But I want, while you looking out that window, think about this. Your booty cheeks is hanging on by a thread, bro. It's time to give it up. Come on over to Sturdy Apartment Complexes. Big Sturdy. And why you over here? Jacksonville, Florida. 5 shows this weekend. Pull up.
You hear that baby crying? That selfish baby over there. Look at my ears, how they cocked back. It's because you couldn't keep your raggedy legs closed, Katrina. All right, let me go ahead and pinch off a couple of kernels. You know what I'm saying? Oh! You know what? Let me just go ahead and reflect. Damn it. How? And why? And how? And why?
Hey, man. Lincoln. Celeste was out here choosing, and I just accepted the choice. You feel me?
Why? Hey, don't get papped up now. Come on.
Okay. You know what? I think this box is really... Oh, yeah, it smells great, man. Got the little opening right here. I think this box is really going to work out. It's cozy. It's got a nice little nestle feel that I'd like to enjoy.
Oh, hey, now.
I like the way this box closes. It's like a nice firm feel. I can sit on this box and it can carry my weight. Oh, wait, I think I heard something in it. Yeah, man, I like the way this box moves. It's like a little booty pop on the box, too. I like that. It's almost like it's somebody in here. You know what I'm talking about?
Get the boy up out of here, man.
Anything you want? Oh, look, just go grab me. Oh, my legs. Oh, my legs. Shot in my jeans. My legs in my jeans. Is there any room for me back on that stage?
I say you're scared, dad, diddly dee. Skip that diddly dee in those jeans.
Every time.
Now get the hell out of the snips. I ain't agree. Nobody needs snips, man. Get on. I don't like the snips, man. Get these scissors about it. Just get the scissors about here, man.
Hi. Who's your cable provider?
Hey, man.
Your cable.
Oh. What the hell are you talking about, man? I don't have a TV.
What about your cell phone? How about a bundle?
Hey, how about a bundle these paps, man? Get up out of here.
Hey, Beatrice, I see you over here looking all good.
Bontrell, go somewhere. You know what it is.
Baby girl, let's relive the magic like old times. You know what I'm talking about?
Going somewhere. You just want my snack
distribution. What?
Hey, man,
why you over here recording us anyway, man? Cut the camera off.
No. Tarantulas, this is what we're not gonna do. You not about to sit up here and be growling. You're already terrifying enough. You won. 99.86% of the human population is already terrified of you. All you got to do is stand there, and we done.
Oh, Lord, this is a tarantula, man. Grab the... Mama!
Your mama been dead for 15 years and you're calling her. That's how terrified we are. That's just you standing still, tarantula. If you start moving...
Oh, Lord, Jesus Christ! Grab the pills!
And if a tarantula starts running, that's just cardiac arrest, stroke, aneurysm, instant death on our part.
Growling is just over the top. Growling tarantulas is over the top terror. A new nightmare has been activated.
I ain't never gonna forget that sound. The growling tarantulas. That sound like an indie rock band, man. God damn it, tarantulas.
You're just being greedy, tarantulas. You wanna monopolize terror. You was already hissing. Now you wanna growl too? Man, come on, man. You wanna add growling to your scary ass repertoire? I'm sick of y'all.
Hey, y'all. Hey, I do not have no time for no horseplay. I am running late. I done farted around. I'm running late up in here. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, where's my facial cleanser? Where's my facial cleanser at, y'all? Y'all always moving stuff, man. And where's my deep conditioner for my mane? Where's it, man? Y'all keep moving stuff, man. I know horses like to run, but I do not like running late. Where's my stuff, y'all?
Yo, I swear these lizards live underneath this paneling at my window. They always right here. They always right here. And then when I walk up close, they dip off every time. Oh, they let me get in close. I see you, man. You're trying to blend in. You're like, man, Tony won't even see me, man. I look just like the building itself. There's no way he could possibly see me. I'm looking at him. He don't even know I'm looking at him. I see you looking at me, bro. I see your eye. I see your nostrils, your whole thing. I see you, bro. I see that foot extended. So you can get maximum leverage when you dip back in. I see you, bro. You know what I'm talking about? You feel me? I see you on my house.
Nah, man, Tony will never know. It's the art of camouflage, baby. Oh,
you moving slow. Maybe if I move slow, he won't see me. I saw you.
Sorry. Excuse me. Who's your cable provider? Huh? You got a bundle? Are you happy with your service? Wait, sir.
You got gluten on your legs.
Wait a minute. Hold up. I know you ain't over here making a duck face. Girl, I done told you about the duck face, man.
Little something. Oh, shoot. Crap. Lady ain't gonna kill me, man. I'm always knocking stuff over, man. I'm knocking over the utensils, man. You know what? Let me act like it was a struggle or something. And then something tragic happened, and then I'm just laying out. You know what I'm saying? You know what? Let me play dead for good measure. You know what I'm talking about? That's gonna make it more tragic. I'm dead, Nadine. More in my life. Celebrate how I live. Don't be mad at me. You know what I'm talking about? You know what? That might be too obvious. I might have to go a little bit more subtle. You know what I'm saying? You know, that ain't subtle at all. That's too big. Let me act more natural than the death. You know what I'm saying? Ugh. You know? Ugh. I'm big dead, Nadine. It's tragic. I tried my best to save the house, but you know what? This ain't gonna work either, man. I gotta come up with something that just make me look real. Law and order. SVU Stabler. Where Ice-T at?
Ice-T. I'm dead. Talk about my dead body, Ice-T. Tell the team, Special Victims Unit.
You know what? I don't know, man. I can't get it together. I need some ketchup around here or something, you know what I'm saying? Nadine, I died protecting the house, man, and the broom took me out. It took your boy out for the count. I'll be on Forensic Files Season 11, Episode 7, Nadine. You know what? I'm just missing a piece to this puzzle, to the crime, to the mystery. Let me put it over the top of my head, make it a little bit more subtle. You know what I'm saying? This is killing me, man. How you fake your own murder?
Holy who say we just eat rodents out here, huh?
Yeah. I eat the hunters.
Hmm?
What you doing now, Tony?
Huh? Yeah. I eat tigers. Hmm? Hootie who say I just deliver mail to Hogwarts?
Baby raps in the trap. Now first thing first, let me leave with the preface that I'm talking about breakfast. And I got hella food on my checklist. And my parents can respect this. Now second of all, I don't want no drama. And that's word to my mama. But she gonna miss me with all that gerber. Cause I'm ready to murder. The hard snacks, cause I got teeth on tap. Straight up and down like that. Last night, I peed in my onesie. But I'm still number one, G. Now back to the snacks, back to the raps.
Who's back? Back yet again? Y'all really got a dwelling in there. I think you the one from yesterday. Y'all really be out here, man. What's going on? You doing push-ups? Yeah, 3 sets of 10. Push that shit out. Yeah, so you working on your pectorals. Let's get it. Yeah, man. Give me 25. Give me 25. Come on, push. Push that. No knees on it. Come on, give me two more. Give me two more. That's it. Come on, give me two more push-ups. Come on. Man, he's stalling out, man. Come on, no quitters here. No quitters. Come on. Just please, give me the camouflage push-ups, man. Come on. Come on, I know you see me, man. I'm pushing you to the limit. Come on.
Now look, little boy, I know you're excited to go over your little friend's house, and I'm gonna let you go over there, but you're gonna go over there on the full stomach. You understand me? Let me tell you something. Every time you go over there, you be acting all hungry like you ain't never ate a day in your life at home with your family, like they introduced you to food for the first time. So you're gonna fill up before you leave here. You hear me?
You know, midnight ain't allowed in the bathroom. You know, he's trying to come in here, push it to the limit. Watch him try to be sneaky and come back in here. Look out. Okay. Maybe he's gonna wander off. Daps is under the bed. They're not usually allowed in the bedroom, so they just in here like, yeah, we in here. Let me see what he tried to do. Sneaky bastard. You can see Daps under the bed. Look at him. Look at him plotting. Look at his foot. He wanna come in here so bad. Sniffing, trying to smell. Like, yeah, bathroom. Oh, oh. See Dabs? Look at him. He don't try to casually walk in here like it's all good. But yeah, Dabs, come on in here. Let me show you around. Man, get your up out of here, show. Yeah, baby girl, you see what's going on up in here. Now come shed this skin. I don't even know what that means, but I know you felt that all up in your nethers.
Man, get this thing up off of me, shawty. I ain't signed up for none of this. Y'all trying to be romantic romance-ness. Damn, sick of y'all, man. Y'all out here with all these vehicle options, cars, trucks, motorcycles, bikes, Segways. Y'all out here trying to ride me. That ain't fair. I'm alive. Sick of y'all, man. I'm sorry about what I did to y'all vehicles, but y'all trying to make me a vehicle, and I'm not.
Oh, what the hell we got going on here, Curtis?
Been going somewhere, Scotty.
Oh, don't you go on somewhere, Scotty. Me, I told your dingy used toilet paper looking ass. I ain't want you standing up here, and here you are yet again.
But I can stand here.
Wait, hold on. Is that extra lip you giving me? Man, I'll slap your whiskers off into that litter box back there.
So we actually have some sunshine for other portions of the Bay Area down towards San Jose, East Bay neighborhoods, but still some stubborn overcast here over the
city. What the hell with what you talk about, Mark, man? Let me get up in here and tell the people what's really going on, if you will. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm talking about? You feel me? Wake up, Bay Area, man. It's going to be some overcast out here, but don't let that dampen your day. It's still going to be glorious weather and in between. Back to you, Christine, in the studio.
Don't y'all got some real police work y'all could be doing out here? Y'all out here messing with me, man. Just let me live out here, man. Do some real police work. Man, get this little weak stick out my face, man. Y'all out here laughing, having a good time, high-fiving, man. Y'all just out here messing with me, man. Go do some real police work, man. Ain't some shootouts, some gang violence y'all can be handling. Y'all out here with me. Like 8 squad cars just for me, man. That's ridiculous, man. Look at these traffic cones above me, man. Can't no traffic cones stop me. Hey, news reporters, whatever he's telling you right now is a lie. You know what I hate? I hate traffic cones, man. Get these off. All the disrespect continues, huh? You just gonna tap me with these little sticks, huh? Just gonna slide me across the grass. Now, I guess I should be thankful it's not concrete, huh? All the disrespect of the concrete. I can just taste the disrespect and degradation. Ah, now we cooking, guys. This is all I wanted. What a fool believes he sees.
Hey, take that hat off, you fake cowboy.
Oh, because I'm a primate, you think I want a banana? I want a kale salad forthwith, you hear?
Hell no, hell no! Ma'am, land this. Ma'am, sir. Sir, yes, yeah, you see, look me in my eyes, man. I ain't supposed to be here, man. Hell no. Ooh, we're getting closer, baby. I done lost 7 lives up in here. You hear me? Ooh, praise God, man. I'm willing to bet my left nutsack that none of you have taken a nap and woke up in midair on the wing of a plane, man. Get your hands up off me.
Now, what in the haberdasheries and hemoglobin is going on here?
Now, first of all, that caption is funny. But second of all, and more importantly, how do people do this? The flips are always amazing to me. How? How are you doing this? Look at what just happened.
The amount of courage and confidence it takes to do a no-hands backflip, and then you're going to repeatedly do it back to back to back to back, and then you're going to go up even further and then twist, dip, twist, and flip again, and then land on cue?
How?
How are you doing this? Is it instinctual? Is it timing? Like, the back-to-back flips, no hands, no extra support.
You're knowing yourself. You're one with your body and the timing and your feet and your toes are spread. How? And then when you go up even further into the flipping dip, how do you know when to land on those feet perfectly? Is it instinctual? Is it timing? Are you looking? What's going on? I always wanted to be able to do backflips, but I never had the courage. I never had the courage to even just give it a real shot, a real focused attempt. Damn it, I should have went to gymnastics class.
Rudy, who said it's a party without us?
I'm Salt.
And I'm Pep.
And together we are
seasoning.
And then
skip that diddly bee.
I'll say, skip that diddly dee.
You see what the hell it is, Nathaniel. You got to think outside the box when it comes to fashion.
Okay, Crispin, get your U-Haul catwalk going.
This is outrageous.
You have any weapons?
Do I have pockets?
Carry any drugs or anything?
Yes, I got catnip under my sack.
What's up, good people? Now, as we look at the tape, first of all, I am outraged, and I'm sending this tape to CNN, man. We all know what it is. She pulled me over because I was a black dog. She saw a black dog and pulled me over. I'm black and brown, so you know I'm getting double pulled over, man. It's ridiculous out there. I don't see her pulling over no white poodles and giving them the full cavity search. And then to say, do I have drugs? Where am I going to keep the drugs? Where am I going to keep the weapons? I got no pockets, no pants. I'm butt naked out here, man. This is ridiculous, and I'm suing.
Now, what in the haberdasheries and hemoglobin and crematorium prep is going on here?
Are they getting slow roasted massages?
Now, what the drums doing?
Who was the first person they tested this out on to see if it works?
Many people got cooked out here just to test this method out.
I'm sure it smelled like crackling pork rinds in there.
Now, mind you, in theory, in visual, it's been many a chilly night where I wanted my blanket to do this very thing. Like a roasted blanket? Oh, it's got to feel fantastic. Because I know what it feels like when you put a blanket on when it's fresh out the dryer. But this, I don't know, man. You're going to have me looking like Ghost Rider at night. I don't know.
Is that a real body in there, though? Is that a real person getting cooked?
I don't know, because they ain't moving. Now, you put the fiery blanket on me, I might roll off the table and jump out the window, man. I don't know, man. Give me your goddamn drums.
Well, this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching, guys. See y'all later. Bye.